Morning Roadrunners, and welcome to the News at Nightish. My name is Kirsten, and this is my co-anchor, Walker. Today is Friday, February 16th, 2018, and it is day 5.
I thought it was Wednesday. The vocabulary word for today is constant, happening all the time and never stopping. If everyone could stop what they're doing and stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Coalesce Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now the Coalesce Pledge.
I will act in such a way that I will be proud of myself, and others will be proud of me too. I came to school to learn, and I will learn, and I will have a great day. We are Roadrunners, and we are fully free.
Please be seated for the moment of silence.
Let's send it over to the birthday crew.
Birthday wishes go out to Stephanie and Miss Barrett in Miss Blair's class.
Weekend birthdays wishes go out to
Felix and Miss Smith's class,
Keegan and Miss Richardson's class,
Addison and Miss Holiday's class.
It's your birthday! It's your birthday! Have a happy, 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 happy birthday! Yay!
Please go to the office to pick up your birthday pencil.
Happy birthday!
Before turning it over to Miss Brady and the Fitness Fun Friday crew, here's our heart healthy fact for the day.
Your goal is 2 fish meals per week. Fish are the best source of heart healthy omega-3s, but not all fish are created equally. Salmon, sardines, trout, and tuna have the highest omega-3 levels. Snapper and halibut have lower amounts, and tilapia has very little. Wild-caught fish is preferred because they generally have fewer toxins than farm-raised fish.
Everyone stand up. Time for Fitness Fun Friday.
Good morning. Happy Fitness Fun Friday. Stand up, push your chair in, and I don't know about you guys, but have you been watching the Olympics? Have you been watching the Olympics? Oh my gosh!
This story happens.
Okay, so we're gonna do speed skating today, guys, so make sure you have plenty of room. We're gonna go to the right first. Let's show them just slow-mo. So you go right, and then left. And it's all about the arms and staying low in the legs, okay? Because we've got big skates on our feet. Let's do 10 together. You ready? I'm gonna go side to side with you. We're going to the right? Go. 1, 2, 3. Wider, 4, wider, 5, 6. How far can you go? 7, 8, 9. Am I 10? 10? I'm probably out of frame, aren't I? Great job. Happy Friday.
Bye.
That's it for the news at 9-ish. Have a great day, Roadrunners. Bye.
In honor of Black History Month, Mrs. Richardson's class created a short video clip about George Crumb.
Hi, my name is George Crumb. My real name is George Speck. I invented the potato chip. It happened by accident. A piece of potato fell into the frying pan and it tasted delicious.